This is a pre-built version of the application. So if we go ahead and run it, now suppose that we want to be able to estimate rent given an apartment size, and we have rental data for a specific city, and the apartment size is in square feet, and the rent is in dollars. And linear regression with the normal equation was implemented here, and we obtained this best fit line. Next, let's go ahead and estimate the rent given a desired size for an apartment. So maybe an apartment with 1,000 square feet. So this would be the estimated rent for that apartment. And let's go for a 1,400 square feet apartment. And this would be the estimated rent for that apartment. I will start by creating a new Python file. And this is the training data that we will be using. So this column is the bias, and this one is the apartment size in square feet, and this is the rent in dollars. And we will put the bias and the apartment size in X array, and the rent in Y array. And we will be using both NumPy and matplotlib. So here we will use NumPy to turn X array and Y array into matrices. And we will have this plot function that uses matplot in order to plot the data. So we'll call it from here, passing it X and Y matrices. And all the linear regression logic will be in this class. Now this is the linear regression hypothesis, so W transpose X, and this is the normal equation that we will be using. So the inverse of X transpose X multiplied by X transpose Y. And this is the implementation of that normal equation. So first we calculate X transpose X, and then we check the determinant of that. If it is 0, it means that we have a singular matrix, which means we don't have an inverse. So we go ahead and raise an exception in that case. Otherwise, we calculate the inverse of X transpose X, and multiply that by X transpose Y, and return it. And we will call that from the constructor. So we'll pass the X and Y matrices, and pick up the W matrix. And here we will try to instantiate the linear regression, and if we don't succeed because of a singular matrix, then we print the exception that was thrown. And here we will have a method that estimates the rent given the apartment size that the user will enter. And in the constructor, we will have an estimate matrix. So X multiplied by W. And we will have get methods for the estimate or y hat and w. And this will plot the best fit line. And we will prompt the user to close the display window before proceeding, and I'll go ahead and show the plot, and we will have this handle command line function that prompts the user to enter the apartment size and estimates the rent for that size. And we will call that function from here. Finally, let's go ahead and test run the application. So this is the apartment size in square feet, and this is the rent in dollars, and this is the best fit line that we discovered. So let's try to estimate the rent for a 700 square feet apartment, and this would be the estimate. How about a 900 square feet apartment, and this would be the estimate.